And a Central Coast soccer player is named as a finalist for the MLS Rookie of the Year Award. Abu Danladi, a former Dunn High School and UCLA product, was drafted first overall by Minnesota in this year's Super Draft. He led all rookies in the league with 8 goals this season, including 4 match winners. Danladi is one of 3 finalists for the Rookie of the Year Award, and the winner will be announced in a week.